signing up for Sanitone, my brother Paul and me, to fight with Bender Color and the Texas Infantry. Well, the poster said we'd get a uniform about 14 bucks a week, the best rations in the army, and a rifle we could keep. When I first laid eyes on the general, I knew he was a fighting man. He was every inch a soldier, every word was his command. Well, his eyes were cold as a lead and steel forged into tools of war. I took the lives of many and the souls of many more. Well, I marched to Missouri and we hardly stopped for rest. Then he made a speech and said, we're coming to the test. Well, we got to take St. Louis, boys, before the Yankees do. We control the Mississippi and the Federals through. Well, they told us that our enemy would all be dressed in blue. And they forgot about the winter's cold and the curse of fever too. My brother died at Wilson's Creek, and Lord, I seen him fall. We fell back to the Boston Mountains and north of Arkansas. Curse McCullough's name and mourn the dead we left behind. We was carrying the lane. Our spirits were sinking low and our feet were cutting sore. I found my conscience wasn't up to killing anymore. We'd all begun to wonder how things turned out this way. I don't even know what I'm fighting.